I know they understand that climate change is a current, clear and present danger.
He's back. Jay Inslee at his alma mater, the University of Washington, speaking about climate change and national security.
And it is absolutely clear that this threat threatens us not 100 years from now, not 50 years from now, but today.
From $3 to $1.90.
Yeah.
Inslee, who announced his presidential campaign last Friday, has been on the road since. In Iowa yesterday, giving his stump speech in three spots, touting his credentials on climate change.
A governor who transformed his state into a clean energy leader.
All part of a planned rollout that also featured a talk show blitz.
Look, I'm a governor of the most successful state perhaps in the country. Best economy in the country.
State Senator Phil Fortunato, an Auburn Republican, sent a formal letter to the governor saying the demands and costs of a campaign should not be borne by taxpayers and that it is a severe drain on the budget. Fortunato says Inslee should use campaign funds for security detail and reduce his salary while on the beat for president.
He's out there promoting his green agenda, but he's taking the green out of my constituents' pockets to do it.
Inslee, to this point, has shown no indication he's receptive to such a change.